Welcome back.
Respawn.
Choose
extra life.
Charlie Zero.
Respawn.
Choose your character.
Welcome back.
Continue
Charlie
my quest.
Zero. Good.
The Emerald Bracelet. The
Emerald Bracelet. You selected Charlie Zero.
Come on.
Fast spoiler level 1.
Bracelet. You have up to 3 lives.
Stop right there. Where do you think you're going?
Stay away.
I'm on COVID-19.
Go back home or I'll make you.
It's right in there.
Battle mode.
That's a very crowded place. Are you aware there's a pandemic?
I must defeat a pandemic. Villain in order to eat my wrong
language. And unfortunately,
no.
He was infected with the coronavirus.
Bummer.
Long white beard and walking cane.
You
were harmless.
You can still get the hang on tights in your hands.
To know, many people have used that, Charlie. Just watch your hands.
Disgusting. I will rule the world.
Here, Miss Tab, some soap. Just wash your hands in your inventory. Strong, sneaky, meaty.
And will not have
to attack your lungs and potentially other organs.
Oh, countdown has to shoot my eyes.
Growing every part of me.
Millions of henchmen spreading everywhere.
And another
damage
one.
Overtime.
Another one is thousands and
Bruce.
Okay,
my lord.
You get the picture.
I think there might
so
be a leak in the castle.
COVID-19.
Come on,
and wait for
it.
Read the pop-up sign. It says how to beat COVID-19.
Nonsense. Continue.
But I don't have any legs.
No! My
is a disproportionate amount of coughing going on here.
Two.
Darn.
One.
You coughed right in my
hand
face.
Hand wash complete.
What the? Oh my, this
critical
is some pretty
hit.
Good soap.
I think I need to get
feels
out.
Good. Must
I
say.
Feels so good.
Fever. Congratulations, Charlie Zero. You've reached the next
shortness
level of breath. Now stay home and chill. Bonus item.
Told
unlocked.
You not to go in there.
The Emerald Bracelet of Catty Valley!
Move!
Yay!
Now you can't escape my claws!